We're going to make the top of a Cricket Locomotive Displacement Lubricator. It's knurled with a 7/16 20 thread, and I don't have to make very many, so I didn't bother to change out my tools to make the program more efficient. Here we go. So these parts take a second operation to cut a slot for a screwdriver. So I'm using the barrel of the displacement lubricator to hold the part while I run the slitting saw across it.